そうです。 ждавшими их и проливавшими горькие слезы. Другая версия, что с башни окликали проходившие мимо корабли.
Amsterdam kampt nog steeds met een groot tekort aan woonruimte. Het is daarom dat velen hun toevlucht nemen tot woonschepen, waarvan we hier enkele zien liggen.
Amsterdam still has a serious housing shortage. This is why so many people have decided to live on houseboats. We see a few of them here.
Амстердаму все еще приходится бороться с нехваткой жилой площади. Именно поэтому многие нашли выход в виде полностью домов. Некоторые из них мы сейчас можем увидеть. Часть которой относится к 15 веку, а верхняя, как и у Мюнторен, монетной башни, была достроена в 17 веке. Прежде башня называлась «Глупый Яб», потому что часы долго показывали неправильное время.
Op de Amstel, een vroegere rivier waaraan Amsterdam zijn naam te danken heeft.
Now in the Amstel. Amsterdam was named after the former river, the Amstel.
Сейчас мы выходим в Амстел. Это давно существующая река, которой Амстердам обязан своим названием.
Thank you. handicapped, of course, because we have lots of cars. Lots of traffic, too. I think we are number five after New York, LA, Chicago, Atlanta, and then Miami. So we have lots and lots of cars, and always a lot of people coming down and settling down here in the south. The south of downtown Miami goes up all the way to the Canadian border, close to 2,300 miles. On the left, that round structure, the stadium, the Miami Dolphins Stadium. Top of the ships. Actually, there is one right there. You see it directly in front of us? Right there you see a top of the ship. Yeah. More and more ships coming in. The busiest season actually is right before Christmas until about mid. See, all this just happened after 2001 September.
Welcome to the Oasis of the Sea.
We don't see it.
Hey, beach party is old, yeah. That ball was open.
Someone is ready.
No, I'm not ready. Okay. Back up.
No problem. Respect. Let me get it. Hey, that's right there, right? There you go. Wow. Oh, yeah. On est haut comme ça, là. Thank you.
Haiti Islands.
Is he playing? Agora
Yeah, fine.
Thank you.
We are leaving port at 4:30 in the evening. Aber das sagte Mami schon, dass die so unglücklich sind.
Jamaica.
Yeah.
Nobody has got the skills and the equipment.
It's been so long. If you notice on the way into what you race, you have like loads of them on the side. That's where they used to be, you know, the pirate ship.
Okay.
Yeah. Very bad.
Yeah.
How would it help this show? Anybody else?
Like me on
it.
terrible thing to happen.
Thank you.
Yeah, you gotta walk every single one of them. Yeah.
Thank you. Please stand and remain standing. Dr. Kale, I present to you these candidates for the degree of Master of Business Administration from the College of Business. They have met all of their degree requirements as outlined and approved by their faculty and graduate council. It is a great pleasure that I present these candidates to you for all of their degree.
Through the power vested in me by the Board of Trustees for the University of North Alabama, I now bestow upon each of you the degree of Master of Business Administration. Congratulations to all.
As you are able, the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Business Administration, please stand and remain standing. College of Business. They have met all of their degree requirements as outlined and approved by their faculty. It is a great pleasure that I present these candidates to you for all of their degree.
Through the power vested in me by the Board of Trustees for the University of North Alabama, I now bestow upon each of you the degree of Bachelor of Business Administration. Please move the tassel from the right edge to the left edge of the tassel.
Nikki Lynn Scott. Sarah A. Lane Rock. Kayla Ann Julia Burgess. Matthew Craig Butler.
Nah, 100 and something. Nah, nah, untuk blessed by mati lah. Yeah. Hard.
So Christmas wishes luckily, buddy.
Very good luck.